I feel like this is common knowledge, but I don't ever see people using it. Instead of keyframing an effect to fade it in or out, drop that sucker on an adjustment clip and use the fade handle. This isn't always the best solution, but if I want, I can move the adjustment clip around, or I can duplicate it, or disable and delete it if I don't want to use the effect anymore. And it works with any effect. I think it's time we let adjustment clips into our life.